welcome to my channel Raise Your Knowledge and I am Kirtana. Every day in a channel before getting to the video, we will see a proverb. So today's proverb is, all good things must come to an end. The meaning of it is, the good things must come to an end. Every good things must come to an end. And today in my channel, I am going to tell you about pronoun. Are you interested to know about pronoun? Okay, come on, let's get in. Pronoun. Pronoun are words that replace nouns. Pronoun are words that replace nouns. Example, Shobha always loves dancing. She wants to go to dance school. Shobha always loves dancing. She wants to go to dance school. In the above example, the word she replaces the noun Shobha. So the word she is a pronoun. In the above example, instead of Shobha, they used she. So she is a pronoun. Here we will see some kind of pronouns. They are subject pronoun, object pronoun, and possessive adjective, possessive pronoun. Subject pronoun, I, we, you, they, he, she, it. I repeat again, subject pronoun are, I, we, you, they, he, she, it. Object pronoun, me, us, you, them, him, her, it. Object pronoun are me, us, you, them, him, her, it. Possessive adjective, my, your, his, her, are, their, its, your. My, your, his, her, are, their, its, your. Possessive pronoun, mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs, its, yours. Mine, yours, his, hers, ours, theirs, its, yours. While comparing subject pronoun and object pronoun, they are like this. Instead of I, they used me. And instead of we, us. And instead of you, you only. They, them. He, him. She, her. It, it only. And while comparing possessive adjective and possessive pronoun, they are like this. Instead of my, mine. Your, yours. His only. Her, hers. Our, ours, their, theirs, its, your, yours. The major difference are, possessive pronouns are in plural form. And my, your, his, her, our, their, its, yours are in singular form. This is the difference between these. And let's see about subject pronoun. A subject pronoun is a personal pronoun that is used as the subject of a verb. The subject pronoun is a personal pronoun. Subject pronoun is nothing but a personal pronoun which is used as the subject of a verb. Subject of a verb. It is used as a subject of a verb. And the examples are I, we, you, they, he, she, and it. I, we, you, they, he, she, it. Let's see the examples. She is my friend. She is the subject pronoun. It is my dog. It is the subject pronoun. They are reading. They is the subject pronoun. Object pronoun. An object pronoun is a type of personal pronoun that is replaces a noun with an object. So object pronoun is nothing but a type of personal pronoun that is replaces a noun with an object. Which replaces a noun with an object. Examples are me, us, you, them, him, her, it. These are personal pronouns. And it's an example for object pronoun. Let's see the examples. He helped the old lady. He gave her food. I repeat again. He helped the old lady. He gave her food. Here the object old lady is replaced by the object pronoun her. Here the object old lady is replaced by the object pronoun her. The painting is done by me. Me is the personal pronoun and it is an example of object pronoun. Me is a personal pronoun and it is an example of object pronoun. He called them. Them is also a personal pronoun and it's an example of object pronoun. I will give you a book. You is personal pronoun and an example of object pronoun. And here is a game which we play while we feel boring. That is nothing but name place thing. You have to fill the blanks and you have to send it in comment box. I mean, you have to type the answers in comment box. Name some persons, place, animals and things and the ideas and feelings.
ideas and feelings means like ideas, drawing, coloring. Feelings means angry, happy, sad, like that. Okay, and the B Roman is write the common noun for the following proper noun. Okay, come on, let's fill this. Priya, common noun is for Priya is she. Saran, common noun for Saran is he. Tiger, it. India, India vandu country. Peacock, bird. And here Coimbatore district, lion animal, dove bird. Kabilan, boy. Salima, girl. So that's all the exercise over. Let's go to next exercise. Read the following paragraph and pick out the different types of nouns and put them in the table. Hobby is an activity we enjoy doing in our free time. It keeps us busy in our leisure time. And people choose their hobby on the basis of their interest and personality. Do you know what Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's hobby was? Do you know the hobby of Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam's? If you know it, then give your answer in comment box. Okay, come on, let's do this. Proper noun, common noun, collective noun, abstract noun. Okay, for proper noun. So the question here is, first we have to read this paragraph we completed and pick out the different types of nouns. We have to pick out the different types of noun, like proper noun, common noun, collective noun, and we have to fill it here. Okay, and I won't do this. This is a work for you. You have to tell the answers, like proper noun. What is a proper noun in this sentence? Here in this paragraph, Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is a proper noun. Proper noun describes, okay, let me tell you. A proper noun is nothing but a noun which denotes a person, a thing, or a place in particular. I already described the types of noun and what is a noun and some examples for it in a video. If you want, you can type like this and search it. Raise your knowledge with Keetna and you will get a video like what is a noun and types of noun. You have to click it and you can watch it, and I explained what is a noun and types of noun and their examples. So this is a work for you. You have to tell your answer in comment box, like what is a proper noun, common noun, and collective noun, and abstract noun. And that's all for today. Yeah, sorry, I left a Roman here. Fill in the blanks. A dash of cows, a herd of cows, and this is a collective noun. Herd, flock, and swarm, bunch, these are collective noun, and I to explain these in that video. Okay, you watch it and do like, shares, and subscribes, and don't forget to do like, shares, and subscribes for this video also. And let's see this. A herd of cows, a flock of birds, a swarm of ants, a bunch of grapes. So that's all, the video completed. And if you like this video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and give your opinion on your comment box. And if you subscribe only, you can see our other videos also. You will get a notification if you subscribe us means. And share this to others also, then only they can notice and they can also develop their knowledge. Thank you. If tell your comment in tell your opinion in comment box. Thank you. ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ், இப்போ பார்த்த இந்த வீடியோ உங்களுக்கு பிடிச்சிருந்துச்சுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், ஷேர் பண்ணுங்கள், சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்கள். உங்களுடைய ஒப்பீனியனை அவங்க சொன்ன மாதிரி கமெண்ட் பாக்ஸில் போடுங்க. நீங்கள் லைக் பண்ணுங்கள், அதுக்கப்புறம் நீங்கள் ஷேர் பண்ணிங்கன்னா தான் மற்றவங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ பற்றி தெரியும். சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணிங்கன்னா தான் உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ பற்றி தெரியும். அண்ட் ஆல்ரெடி அவங்க சொன்ன மாதிரி ஒரு வீடியோ போட்டிருக்காங்க, நவுனை பற்றினது. அண்ட் இது வந்து செகண்ட் வீடியோ ப்ரோனவுனை பற்றினது. அந்த நவுனை பற்றினது நீங்கள் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா உங்களுக்கு நவுன் அண்ட் அதோடைய டைப்ஸ் என்னென்னு உங்களுக்கு தெரியும். So thank you for watching.